The Aranui Community Trust is an organisation that works with the people in Aranui. So we've got a population of 4,500 people, and we are a community development organisation, and we work in the areas around health, education, housing. We also work with youth issues, and we run over 37 events a year, and in big part of what we do is about bringing community together to strengthen and enhance the community of Aranui. So when the earthquake hit, the second one on the 22nd of February, this was like a magnet for our community members. People came here, they could walk here, they didn't have cars, they couldn't drive on the roads. We were putting out messages to the community, we were getting MPs to come and talk to the community. We were talking about chemical toilets, we were talking about the lack of or no portaloos here, we were talking about electricity, we were talking about water distribution, and all that had to be relayed out to the community. And that's why communication was so important, because not everybody was getting up in the morning and going by in the press and getting the update from the press. You know, it was word of mouth and what's around and what's available. So here was a key place for Aranui. We have a newsletter that is distributed every month that goes out to 2,800 homes. We're out on the street, our workers are in the homes. So we've got our health workers, our earthquake support coordination workers. We've got, you know, different people in different areas everywhere in the community spreading the word around the focuses that they're working on around promotion and education around different areas of their lives. So just being here for people is the biggest thing, and that we bring the services in and maintain those services that we had to be able for our community to be able to access them to make their life a bit easier.